During this weekend, my friend Skip Flower came up to help me build the observatory floor. This was a lot more work than I expected. We started by placing 2x8 ledgers around the outside of the observatory walls. This was the main support for the floor stringers. Then we put in the hurricane joist hangers on the east and west ledgers to hold up the floor joists. Then it was time to cut and hang the main 2x6 stringers to support the floor. There were a couple of double 6-inch beams that went on both sides of the stairs, which were pretty difficult to get in. The next morning, we built the supporting wall for the left side of the stairway. Before we laid the floor, we decided to build a stem wall around the pier to provide more floor support in the center. Then the final step was to cut and lay the 3/4-inch plywood floor. I put up a blue tarp to try to prevent the dew and rain from damaging the floor after all that hard work we did. Well, this will be a short tour of the music room with the roof on. We got this done a couple weeks ago. This from inside the music room here, showing the studs and the roof and all the tie downs that we had to use in order to meet code. And on the opposite sides is where they connect to the central wall. We had to use these special hangers that I'm going to be using a lot for the observatory ceiling. And last weekend Skip was here and he helped me do the floor in the observatory so that it would make it easier to reach up to the 10-foot level when we actually did the roof. So here's the floor. Not quite done yet. I have a little bit more plywood to lay, but I'll do that this weekend. And now the storage area really has a good feel to it now. I think we know what it's going to be like. There's a central pier. We build a stem wall around the middle of it to support the floor right around the pier. It was a little springy when we first did it, so I decided we would put the stem wall in. Looking at it from the opposite side, needed to change the structure of this side so that the wiring pipe that goes right to the top of the pier was able to come straight out. And that's going to connect to a conduit that's going to run right up along here and over here to this corner where the desk's going to be. And that's where all the computers are going to be to control the telescope. Put a tarp over the top last weekend to cover the eventuality of rain, but we didn't get any rain this week. However, I understand we may get something beginning of next week, so I may try to get some of this roof done this weekend. So we'll see.